Welcome everybody to my art room. I am gonna do a little mini Dutch pour on this 6x6 tile. Okay, so I'm gonna pour down some white house paint. I added a little bit of water to it. It's just white house paint. There's no floetrol or anything in it. Just a bit of water just to thin it down so it flows. Just pour that right in the middle. So I need to get some more white paint. I have got some Brilliant Purple by Liquitex Basics. I've got some Prism Violet by Liquitex Basics, and I have, what is this? I got some silver metallic. I have some pink metallic. It's like a metallic rose quartz extreme sheen by DecoArt, and I have a pinky red color that I made myself with some spit red paint and a bit of crimson, a bit of red crimson by Winsor Newton. So it's a couple of colors in here. All right, so I think I will put some, I'm not sure which way to do this, but I'm gonna put some purple in the middle. Put some silver. I'll put the red, pinky red. I'll put the rose pink metallic. And then I'll put the prism violet. Oh, that's so pretty. No, it's dioxazin purple, sorry, basics. Now I'm not gonna use my hair dryer because I think this tile's too small for that. I'll just use my mini blower. All right, here we go. Okay, so now I'm just going to blow it. Wow, look at the lacing over there. It's very pretty. I can blow with my breath. There. Just wanted to blow that out a bit more. I think I'm gonna leave it. There, I think it's fine. Not quite enough weight there, but okay, I think I'm gonna leave it. I think it looks pretty. I like the colors. I was gonna do two in different orders of color. I'll try another one. Still have some paint left. I just need to I'll do the colors in different order. Okay, last time I did the dark on the top. This time I'll do the dark on the bottom. So I'll use it all. And I'll do the pink. I'll do the dark color. I'll do the silver. Top. Pour my paint around. Bit. Whoa, different lacing. Wow. Boy, that sure comes out different with the way you layer the paint. Wow. I'll just just use my straw. Oh, I wrecked that one. Look at that. Same paint, same color paints, just in a different order. And look at the difference. They're both pretty, but they're different. Isn't that cool? Well, that's a good little experiment. I think I'll take my little torch to it. So it's a Dutch pour that looks like a bloom that I'm not gonna tilt, or just, I'm just gonna leave it. Cool, very cool. I hope you like this. These will really look nice varnished or shellacked, or that other, what do you call it? Glazed. Oh, I can't think of the name of it. Where you mix the two together and then you pour it over top. Anyway, I'm not sure what I'll do, but I will think of something. Thanks for coming by. Have a great day, everybody. Please subscribe to my channel. And come back for more great videos. Comment below, let me know what you think. Bye-bye.